appearance. He can turn it a full 180 degrees. The praying mantis will have to be very good to win a race of life against such incredible reactions. He also has acute eyesight. Got him. This time, an earthworm is the target. It appears to sense danger. No chance. The spikes do their job, and the mantis gets a big thump between two well-camouflaged masters of ambush. But the chameleon has the fastest tongue in the forest. The mantis has no time to defend himself. He's lost. It's a big life lesson,